What's up, YouTube? It's your boy D, aka the Predator, and or today we're gonna be changing on.
What's up? This is Willie. Hey, what up, Willie?
Or don't say what's up. Okay. Thank you for intimidated by the helmet.
First thing you do is you get something to catch the oil with. Voila.
Some kind of bowl. I believe this is made out of glass. Pretty sturdy.
This right here is the oil filter. It's supposed to be hand tight, but a lot of times they don't. They tighten it up too tight. So you can get you one of these at AutoZone. These are actually pretty good to have around the house. I've used them for like plumbing and other stuff. Oh, this is the stock filter. Oh, shit. Why did I do that? That was so stupid. See another thing? See how this is like pre-lube? Yeah, you want to make sure you put some oil in there. It's kind of dripping in the holes. Get it ready. Get it lubed up. Alright, YouTube, I'm back. So, a recap. We already took the filter off, and then we drained a little bit of oil off the filter. I got the right socket. Now I'm going to take this off and let the oil flow. But that's going to... Might need to switch off here fairly soon. Something bit me. Might need to switch off here fairly soon. I don't think this is gonna cut it. And one, two, three, switch. Yeah, I want to see the oil change. But yeah, like I said, try and do it. Make sure you got some